desperation. So desperate to distract the American people from their total inability to govern. The GOP is now doing what it is best at, weaponizing hate against a black, beautiful Muslim woman. Congresswoman Omar's lived experience as a refugee and a child of survivor of war should be welcomed on this committee. It is needed. When you can't pass any bills that actually improve the people's lives, they turn to Congress. They turn Congress into a place of fear-mongering hate. It is so painful to watch. How ironic that the so-called lovers of personal freedom are now moving to censor Congresswoman Omar in the same week they introduced a bill to ban federal employees from engaging in censorship. Where are the free speech warriors today? The hypocrisy is obvious to the American people. You are showing who you all are, really.
The gentlewoman's time has expired.
Omar will not be silenced.
The gentlewoman's time has expired.
Omar, the gentlewoman's time has expired. That our country is failing you today through this chamber. You belong to
the gentlewoman is no longer recognized, and the gentleman from Mississippi is recognized.